Fantastic move and a predictable goal scorer. That was perfection from start to finish.
He's such a special player, Cristiano Ronaldo. The best ever. On the biggest occasions. Stunning finish. Brilliant football from Real Madrid. Of course, driving from midfield. Benzema. Always available in possession. Oh, wonderful on the overlap. Just there, Ronaldo just waits, just sits up. And the finish is sublime. Picks out the corner. See, no chance for Buffon. It's a stunning goal from Real Madrid. To perfection.
Well, that was textbook stuff. Football that was a joy to behold, and Cristiano Ronaldo, a bit of history for him, the first player to score in three Champions League finals in this Champions League era. Alfredo Di Stefano, the great Real Madrid player in the late 50s, did it in five finals.